Hi, everyone. I'm Eric.
I am Joey.
I am Anthony.
I'm Thomas.
Hey, what's up? I'm Colton.
And we are Midnight Red.
The midnight part came to you in a dream, right? So I'm just wondering, who was it that said that in your dream?
Samuel
was it
Jackson?
Was it Ryan Seacrest?
It was absolutely.
Might have been.
Ryan Seacrest.
Ryan Seacrest came to you in a dream and said, name
said,
it Midnight Red.
I'm Ryan Seacrest.
And you're watching, and we'll be right back.
This.
He said,
finish the dream.
And then I woke up. I was like, oh, man.
He came back 5 minutes later. Was like, I have that. We'll be right back.
He said, this is Midnight Red.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, wow.
Okay.
You should stick to that story. That's cool.
That's a good one.
Midnight Red. That Ryan Seacrest came to you in a dream.
Yes, thank you.
I mean, I think he does that, right?
He might.
He does have that ability.
Yeah.
That gift.
You're killing my resistance now. I have to let go. I'm drowning in your stream, girl. I could see it. I'm running out of fuse. You know I'm about to explode. You're filling up my lungs. I swear I'm ready to go.
On stage, do people throw stuff at you?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Is that scary?
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
We got our first undergarments last week,
yeah.
I want to say.
Oh, my. You mean Thomas and I got the undergarments? They were labeled for us. I don't want you thinking that they were for you.
I'm sorry.
All right. No, but I mean, I would imagine that's kind of scary when people, you're just up there singing.
Usually it's like candy.
And people are,
it's fun. And
that
fun.
Hurts, right?
And it's like, it's like shooting stars, like going past your face, like,
yeah. The worst is like the fear of maybe slipping on whatever's been thrown on stage. That's
the
biggest
fear. Yeah, because you guys dance and move all around. Yeah. Oh, that is scary.
Always the guy. You'll always see Colton like.
I'm like wiping. I'm like the mom. I'm like, we're going to break an ankle. We're going to do this again. I'm definitely like the mom of the group, like cleaning up the floor, making sure we're not going to slip.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
That's what. That's somebody's got to do it.
Yeah.
And I do.
Uh-oh. Hey, yeah, let's crash a party like we don't care. Whoa, whoa, oh, hey, yeah, said I want it all right now and right here. Oh, whoa, oh, we gonna make your head spin around and around. We gotta take you there. Let's get loud. Hey, yeah, let's crash a party like we don't care. This'll make your head spin.
We hope you enjoyed our singing. We hope to be back and love you.